Another episode of Skateline NBD. We gonna try something new here, people. We don't never do this. You'd call it, Will This Nigga Land It? Take him to it.
To be continued.
Seems like the Honey Brand Squad done found themselves in a sticky situation. And if they go to jail, that situation is gonna get a lot more stickier than that. Do not drop that honey. Please, look at these mugshots. Hilarious. Steven like, damn, I done fucked up. It's over. Keelan over here trying to pull out Blue Steel. You're not Derek Zoolander. You're a black man in a jail in trouble. Look sad. This is not gonna be a new ad for you. Your girlfriend's ass is fat as shit. What are you doing dealing with this? Now this video that dropped by one of the Bradys, he's not in the bunch, but he got a whole bunch of new age shit going on here. Boy, we literally had a curb, weird shaped board, rails on that board, dad pants, Converse, and some new slappy trick. The only thing is missing, and I bet you guys didn't guess it. It wasn't filmed in VX. You failed, new ager. Yes, it was an HD, motherfucker. Give me quality. I wanna see that in HD. This week's damn nigga. She left me. She's never coming back. Goes to this sad ass board slide, right? This is how you have to feel, like when she just walks out of your life forever. Cause she had bomb head skills. She even licked your balls, like the seam between your balls that this separate them. She'll lick the ridges and they'll make a beat like an xylophone. Ring, ring, I don't know how she does it.
You with the sad heart. Don't be discouraged.
Sacramento pizza skateboards legend. All right, we're a little early on that, but in 5 years, guaranteed, that'll be a true statement. Mike Paluzzi just had a part full of pitching and dabbing that Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Sheen would highly enjoy. Until they realize a dab is not a dance, and a pinch has nothing to do with cocaine. It's just how you hold your grind, okay? Sorry, Charlie Sheen, you gotta find another way to deal with your life right now. Anyways, Migos, this is now the dab daddy. Look at this dab. Show them, people.
Look at my dab.
Bitch, dab.
Vader's abs. Once again, you put together a hell of a part. Then again, that's all you know how to do. So I rock with that. And your stork-like style, the creativity, and all the tricks of babies that you're dropping off at our front door or computer screen. It's nice. Only thing I want to discuss with you about is what's up with that diarrhea brown shoe that you represent. Maybe you just saying you the shit, the wettest shit that can be produced. Cause you know wet means cool over here. So you the wet shit, I feel it, Maters. Be the wet shit stork, nigga. You the wet shitty stork, diarrhea stork man. The whole time? Do it in moderation, okay? Like me, right now I'm about to dance a slow-mo. Kick it!
Now for the conclusion of Where This Nigga Landed.
He clipped, it doesn't count. Good night! Wait, I didn't explode? You guys just left me in that? So I made the whole explosion noise without me exploding? Really? Okay. All right. Another episode of Skateline NBD is done. Sorry about last week, motherfuckers, but I don't flag shit. Other people do. One link. Click it, it's all you got.